Kriti Sanon recently shared a hilarious video on Instagram featuring Varun Dhawan, a baby and a cake. She jokingly said she cannot believe what the actor did to the child. In the clip, the Badlapur star is seen cutting a cake while a baby and her father can be seen standing close to the actor. He then takes a piece of the cake and feeds it to the father, while the baby makes a disappointed face and even opens her mouth in anticipation of getting a bite. This might make your day. We all have been there, haven't we? P.S. Can't believe you did that to her, Varun, Kriti wrote as the caption. Kriti and Varun are currently in Arunachal Pradesh shooting for their upcoming film Bhediya. The film is directed by Amar Kaushik and also stars Deepak Dobrial. The film is slated to release on April 14, 2022. Besides Bhediya, Kriti has multiple films in her kitty. She will be seen in the film Mimi, which is based on surrogacy. She is also part of the film Bachan Pandey that also stars actor Akshay Kumar. Kriti will also be seen alongside Tiger Shroff in Ganpat. She also has Hum Do Hamare Do with Rajkumar Rao and Adi Purush with Prabhas and Saif Ali Khan.